The next one up is Bad Things Happen to Good People. The first is Lecrae, I think it says. Bad Things Happen to Good People. I've never heard truer words, but that is facts, though. It is facts. Bad things always happen to good people for some reason. You know, why? Why the good people? I don't know, but I'm ready to continue this album. I'm actually kind of sad that there's only a few songs left. I'm kind of happy for the video's sake, because this video's going to be long. I don't even know if this is actually, if I have enough space to put this all in one video. But I'm sad because the song's come to an end, so it's give or take. Alright, Bad Things Happen to Good People, Dex featuring Lecrae. Let's go.
Bad things happen to good people. It's not bad, but with good comes evil. Look to God as I climb these steeples, and these heads all men were created.
Nobody's beaten for the time. Evil walks among the people, it's not hard to find. We play the game of life and search for terms, when all the while the only guarantee is that nobody makes it out alive. Faith in hand we overlook, cause human nature's bad is good. We try to walk straight as we tightrope with the holy book, reading passages while judging others, giving dirty looks. We teeter-totter on the line of sinner and misunderstood. No one's perfect, we're exposed. We try to hide, but God knows and want to see.
So we tear tower on the line of sinner and misunderstood. The way he said as well, the only thing that's guaranteed in life is you're gonna die. That's the only thing that's actually guaranteed in life is you're going to die at some point. That's it. Shut Dax. The fuck.
We didn't plant and wonder why they don't grow. Fake friends.
My apologies. The camera cut off there, so I had to. Of the redo it, so I'll wind it back to 112 here.
No one's perfect, we're exposed. We try to hide, but God knows and wanted seeds we didn't plant and wonder why they don't grow. Fake friends, good foes, a world together all alone. An oxymoron, 7 billion people lost with one hope.
Bad things happen to good people. It's not fair, but with good comes evil. Look to God as I climb these steeples, and his head's all man.
This is one of these songs that shows how versatile Dax is. Like,
young girls getting trafficked. People like the way you understand why these little kids getting cancer. God tell me what's the benefit. He reminded me that he's still good. Got a perfect plan when it's all bad. Even if he never really understand, we can still hit our knees and ask.
Okay. Okay. He said little girls getting trafficked, kids getting cancer. I mean, yeah, it's true. Like, bad things happen to good people, you know what I mean? It's like, there's a lot of terrible people on this earth. And I personally don't believe that those terrible people deserve to be on this earth, you know what I mean? But there's a lot of good, amazing, genuine human beings. And it always seems to be them that the bad stuff happens to, and it doesn't make sense. It's literally just like, why? Why does it happen to them instead of, like, the people who actually, you know, do bad shit? It's
whole world full of evil. Should be taken out, should be put down, but he's patient with his little people. While the dark powers keep him running around. Come a time when he bring peace, when he bring rest, when he bring love. Got a hope in the meantime that he mean well and it means some. When the good people die young and the bad happens to the good folks, that the kingdom still come. In the Christ where I gotta put hope. You ain't gotta see it same as I see it, but you gotta see it for yourself. If it ain't a God, can it be a good? I don't know it all, trying to help you.
Bad things happen to good people.
What's it? This is one of these songs. It literally just shows how versatile Dax is. No cap.
Bad things happen to good people. I know it's
God damn. This is one of these songs that shows how versatile Dax is. Like, it's actually amazing how versatile Dax is. I literally listen to songs and I genuinely don't know what to expect. When I click on a Dax song, I don't know what flow he's going to use, what he's going to talk about. Like, he's so unpredictable because he's so versatile, and it's actually amazing. You know what I mean? It's actually amazing. He's so versatile like that. You don't know what to expect. He's so unpredictable. And that's what makes him so good to listen to. This album is so fucking fire so far. Oh my god. Shout out to Lecrae though. Lecrae did their thing on this album. And of course, obviously, shout out to Dax for making such an amazing album so far. Next one up. I don't want to waste any time between these songs. Like I keep saying, I don't even know if I'm going to be able to upload this all in one. Because I don't know if I have enough storage on my phone. But we're going to try.